If you want to volunteer, please do. Now, guys, raffle prizes. Now, we have got some amazing, amazing raffle prizes. We wanted to make this special today. So I want you guys to go and buy tickets because we're going to announce, let me just tell you what kind of raffle prizes they are. Can you all hear me, by the way? Okay, we've got, listen to how good these raffle prizes are. So I don't know how much they are, the raffle tickets. How much are they? Exactly. They're 2 pounds. But look what you could get. One prize is an overnight stay in a beautiful enchanted manor in Nyton. Is it Nyton or
Nyton? Nyton!
Thank you. I'm glad you're correcting me. In Rick and Maggie Woods. So I'll kindly welcome you overnight, but we'll treat you to an amazing champagne restaurant. And it is very enchanting, so you've got to go. The great team at Solis and Wildlife Cruises have arranged a 1 hour rib ride for you and 6 friends. So, you know, all these raffles you're going to get, you could get one of these, okay? My friends and Barbara have arranged for one lucky winner to get the chance to get behind the wheel of a 670 for a weekend. It's a convertible. It's a brilliant car. You'll love it, and in this weather, you'll absolutely love it. We have a meal for 4 people at the excellent King Club restaurant. All right, why are you laughing, boys? Is my excellent? The King Lab restaurant, right? I didn't say thank you. I'm sure it's excellent. Come on. The guys on Bernie Air 7 have given us 30 minutes of flying lessons. Now that's all.